I'm Emmanuel Vaugier. The moves that you and your crew do in the game are meant to stay in the game. In the real world, drive safe, obey the laws of the road, and always wear your seatbelt.
Walk away. Take my car. Go. Get out of here. Guess who's back?
To settle a little score from Rockport, you think?
Mm-hmm. don't remember asking for your help, Croc. What makes you think you can bounty hunt in Silverton without my approval?
It's Cross. And this guy's from out of town.
Been a long time, kid. What's his bounty?
$150K.
David, take care of this guy. So, that's what you've been up to. Nikki, this should be interesting.
How dare you show your face here!
Whoa, hey,
go,
hey, control yourself.
I still don't know what happened that night you took off. But I do know you're into me now for some serious cash. Things have been getting a little too close for comfort around here with all these crews battling for new territory. I think I could use someone with your skills to help me out. The way I see things, I bailed you out of a serious jam twice now. Time for you to return the favor. Nikki, what do you say you show your old friend the ropes?
You gotta be joking, right?
You got a better idea? And let's get him started, right away. Don't disappoint. Not again.
Thanks for waiting up.
Yeah, sure, Nikki. Hey, who's the third wheel?
Doesn't matter. Darius made all these cars available to you. Pick one, whichever one you want.
Hey, if there's three, do I get one? I mean, I don't care which one, although I am partial to the one with the sweet rims.
Why don't you just make sure the tanks are filled?
That's great. Damn the monkey!
Pick one. Let's get this over with.
Listen to her. And I'll stick around and I'll help out. Make sure she's not too hard on you.
Okay, come on. Let's just get this over with.
drivers are blockers, others are drafters, and there's scouts. Right now, I'll be your wingman just to show you. Neville's gonna help out. Be your competition for a few laps. First, you need to know how to tell your wingman when it's time to work. They'll just race until you tell them to do more. Try it now. That's it. You got it. Remember, it works the same for blockers and drafters. But scouts are working for you pretty much all the time. Blockers are like cruise missiles on the road. They don't mind scratching their rides to knock your competition off the track. Let me show you. Alright, let me know when you want me to block Neville. That's it. See how that block worked? Drafters, they're speed demons. Two cars traveling in line can go faster than one. So you gotta get in behind them and stay there for a few seconds. You'll get a boost of speed, and when you pull out of the draft, you'll slingshot up ahead. Okay, just say when, and we'll draft.
Just you and me. Let's go find some trouble.
So you've been gone a while. You're out in Rockport, huh? Man, a lot has changed since you took off. There are tons of crews in this town. Everywhere, man. Crazy.
Dispatch, possible code 6 just flew by me. I'm moving up to see if I can ID him.
Look out, cops!
I need a hand with this vehicle. 1044 on my position.
Watch this! Oh, it's a coffee grinder, baby!
I got your back. I'll lose the heat. Stay on the pedal.
Attention patrol division, we have a report at least one mobile code 6 driver followed by police. At this time, repeat a joint plan to clear and start up to the area. Suspect in a red Mazda.
There's no way he's stopping. I'm gonna try to eat him over. I'm deploying 1059. Let's go ahead and start a roadblock here. This guy's not gonna go easy.
That's a negative, Charlie 21. My one advice is hold off on your request. Please stand by.
My vehicle shut down on me. I'm coming back.
Suspect is passed through the
coordinates to a safe house. Meet me there.
Darius gave you the safe house. You can use it to fix your car or chill out when the heat's on. You need a wingman, and it looks like I'm it. Let me show you inside.
This whole city's a battleground. All the crews are always fighting over territories. Just check with your map if you want to see what's going on. The minor crews push and pull, but you'll see that most of Palmont City is divided up between Kenji's Bushido, Wolf's TFK, and Angie's 21st Street crew. Your rep? Okay, you have no rep. But you win a few races, and you'll end up owning an area. And that's what'll build up your rep. Once the crew bosses see you as a threat, they'll probably come looking for you. If they challenge you, then you got a shot at taking over their turf.
Division, be advised. Officers are in a high-speed pursuit with a code 6 driver. Further details provided on your screen. This call is handled channel 1.
Are you, man? Are you?
Oh, way to do it, man. All right.
call, be advised. This party was last seen southbound. Squad can be set up in the surrounding area. That call is still code 6.